We are going to copy this floor to our next level. Select everything and click on Filter. In Filter box, click on Check None, and then select elements which you have to copy, then click on Apply and OK. Now, click on Copy to Clipboard tool, then in Paste tool, click on Assigned to selected levels. Select the level where you have to copy and then click OK. Our floor plan has been copied to the upper level. If you like my video, please support my channel by clicking on subscribe button.